Hello and welcome to Farming Simulator 2015 multiplayer with me, Kevin Sawyer. Today's episode is going to be a bit weird and different. It's not the average episode. What you're going to find is I'm going to be playing alongside Charlie and Sinky while he's doing his live stream a couple of nights back. The link for that will be in the description down below, guys. It won't be the whole recording as such. It's what happened was I started recording and I was using DxTory because the problem is if DxTory it records in larger file format, so it more or less consumed the whole of my free 500 gigabyte drive within 45 minutes. So you won't, it'll come to an abrupt stop, I should say. So again, I'm going to apologise about that, but it's just a little highlights of what was going on at the time. Like I said, if you want to watch the whole thing and what we're chatting about, you'll find a link in the description down below for Charlie's multiplayer, and I don't think Sinky was recording that night, so I don't know if he's done anything along those lines, but you'll see us all playing to get alongside each other, and we're all on Lead Foot Farm, just chilling out, having a bit of a gaming session, farming simulation. But I hope you guys all enjoy it. If you do, please don't forget to like, and if you're know anyone else that may also enjoy it, again, please don't forget to share, and I'll see you all guys in the or everyone in the next episode of Farming Simulator or else I'm working on. But anyway, until then, I hope you have a good day, evening, whatever you're doing, and take care for now. I don't know what's going on with your stream chat, by the way. I'm not in it, so...
Empty. One person in.
That'd be you, then.
That would probably be me. I've never had it this time in the morning. This time in the afternoon, it'd be empty on Sunday. Mind you, it's football today, ain't it?
I don't know. Is it?
Yeah, it's football tonight. We'll probably lose up to the football blues. Hooligans. No, the John Deere's have been coming out pretty good so far, haven't they?
Yeah, I've downloaded a couple.
I like the one that I gave you in that mod pack today.
Yeah.
That's a nice one. I don't know. The only thing that really niggles me with it is it sounds like there's a leaf chopper in the background. You know that noise of leaves going through.
Yeah.
The only thing that really bugs me, but other than that, it's a pretty good machine. It's not the best, but it's not the worst. The other one I've got, I did today. That was quite a good one.
Yeah.
Again, mirrors. Again, they don't work properly.
Yeah.
I don't know what it is with mirrors at the moment. They just don't seem to work on machines. The mods that well.
Just ran me over.
Did I?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you probably can't see me after we lagged out. I was invisible to you the other day.
You're invisible to me today again.
Hey! I'm the invisible man.
Invisible man! Oh, you couldn't have done any better with that one. Today's stream, if it doesn't pick up by about the hour mark, it'll probably be an hour long. Because it's pointless doing a stream. According to my system, you're up here. Now you vanished.
Dunk! I'm back in the tractor now. Back in the tractor by Phil 25s.
Yes, you are. Full for 6 days.
Oh, the water.
Yeah. Go and do the sheep at the same time.
Yeah, they probably need grass and all, but...
Yeah, grass again. So if there's anybody in the stream... Hey, hi, in the chat box, I know you're there. Find out it's only me in the chat box.
It's only you. Only you.
Beets to harvest as well.
Yeah, I'm harvesting them on 25 at the moment.
I keep using all the beets.
Du-du-dunch.
Yeah, there you go, even you're using the beets. Yay! Dude. So, what delights have we got coming to your channel this week, Mr. Sawyer?
I've got another episode of Farm Mechanic Simulator, episode of, what have I done, Belgique was fond, Farming Simulator Belgique. I get trying to get ready for Volkshome, excuse me, but my save game corrupted, so that kind of took out an hour and a half's worth of work. Lucky it was only an hour and a half's worth of work, but I'd have to sort of go back in and redo it again.
Yep.
So I'll try and get that done at some point this week as well. What else? Probably an American truck. And that's about it, I think. I've done some Long Dark. Last one came up tonight, so...
Yeah, I've got to catch up. I'm still
do some catching up. I know TBF's trying to catch up on it.
Yeah, but he's starting right from the beginning
again. Yeah, he's going right back to the beginning.
That's
it. It helps me.
Yeah. Got that right. Almost crashed. Gonna reverse too quick, and once that trailer gets the momentum up.
Oh yeah, because you're gonna miss the movement kill.
I tried out Ascendant today. The new release out literally came out today as well, and it looked really nice. It had the big wide tyres, and it had a lot going for it, and the sound was absolutely the horn was brilliant. It's like a proper truck horn sound, and then it had someone talking at the same time.
Yeah.
But the rest of it was absolutely pants. We're all dancing around getting different trailers.
Yeah.
Very funny. Oh, jeez, I'm crashing. I think he's got his...
Crash! Oh, hang on. We need the straw.
We do need the straw.
It's like Sinky started off this field already. Excuse me.
Yeah, he's gone and collected his trailer, he's off. That man is a man on a mission. Oh, lag out. I'm looking at doing another map on Farm Sim, which would mean I've got two now on the go. This one's only a short map, because it's kind of like a contract job, so to speak. So, I think, because it's such a small map, I'll only do a few.
Was that
few episodes
one
away.
That we tried to play?
Yeah. Let's start it off with all of us together doing a couple contracts. It went otherwise. put beside your head.
Yeah, I didn't want to load. I don't know whether, and I couldn't find you on the multiplayer, weirdly enough. I don't know why.
No, I think it's their system playing up again.
Possibly.
I don't know how it's set up right. Hi everyone, welcome to the chat. Two more people have joined the watch list.
Hello everybody.
We are with... we are with... Sinky, he's somewhere. We're also with Mr. Sawyer. Hopefully it's on TBF, but... all depends. Please feel free to use the chat bar. I apologise to those of you watching in the archives for hearing that a couple of times.
I'm recording as well, so.
Hi, how you doing, buddy? You're recording as well, are you?
Yeah.
Hi, everyone on the Mr. Sawyer. We are doing very well, thank you, Mark. We are doing very well. I am fighting Uber lag, but that's due to my internet, not the server. Right, have you where's the straw being made onto the field?
I think it...
down with Sinky, I think.
Down with Sinky and... hang on, I'll have a look. Field 24?
Down the slope. I'll go down and pick up. Thanks for that. What is up with this tank? I do not like this Mr. Moose mobile.
Yeah.
The arsonic bottom was hit slight too.
Well, it is American.
Yes, I will give you that. You've broke your... what? Phone?
Ouch.
That's... why does that sound so expensive? I bet it was something like a smartphone. Dear Mr. Binky.
Was he carting?
He is carting.
Mario Kart. Woohoo!
Ooh, I better put my beacons on. Mr. Sinky will be very mad at me if I don't put my beacons in my hazards, huh? You're on the field working and you do not have your hazard on. Sorry.
Yep.
Following right behind me. I find quite funny. I love that. JCB that one he uses.
Who?
The JCB that we got on this farm.
Yeah.
I do like it. I do anyway.
Because I've never used the other one, the smaller one out of the two of them. The other fast track.
It's nice, it's not much grunt.
No. Won't have, it's got less horsepower, isn't it?
Oh, he broke the Microsoft phone.
Oh dear, what a Nokia Ow. Luma.
I'm assuming so.
Yeah, it must be. I think that's the only one that makes them.
Microsoft own Nokia now, don't they?
Do they? Don't know.
Yeah, they have done for about 6 months or a year. Yeah, Microsoft bought Nokia out. Nokia went into a bit of trouble from O'Reilly. The Microsoft said, no, it's a brand that people like, we'll buy it out. Plus, Mark's computer's not working.
A bunch of sync computers.
Next.
Yeah, dip dab.
Mr. Dip Dab. You Denon. Danon. So any funny stories of the week? Silly things that have happened or
what, me?
Yeah.
No, not really. Nothing really funny. Just work. Same old, pretty much.
Seems to be at the moment. There's not much going on in the world. The only thing that really has happened, it was a bit of a shock, because Nigel Farage has stepped down. About the only...
Yeah, they all seem to be leaving, don't they? Up and leaving.
Yeah, Corbyn's refusing to leave.
Yeah.
But, I don't know, I don't know that guy enough to comment with him. Otherwise, it seems to be... It is what it is, isn't it?
Yeah, exactly.
Bunch of school boys messing around.
Exactamonto on Capitan.
Hey, at least you think, Mike, you've only got to wait, what, 5 months? For Christmas?
No, don't.
No, he mentioned to get a new PC. So you're only going to wait 4 or 5 months.
It's a wish.
Not like I'm telling you exactly what it is. I did that earlier. Oh, almost your birthday as well. Saturday's Mark's birthday, by the way.
Mark's birthday? Okay. Nice.
Keep an eye on late gamers.
Yeah.
We put all the birthdays.
Yeah, it's Zenon's birthday was today or yesterday? Yeah. I can't remember.
Yesterday. Yes, I did Zenon. 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 No good. I'm gonna have to swap this tractor out. It's really doing my head in.
Better play, mate.
I don't know if it's a tractor causing me lag or if it's just lagging generally. I didn't like it. Hello to all the new faces to the channel. Feel free to hit that like button if you like what you see. Brian, we have the hour and 14 minutes. Well, I was looking at my controller again, and it seems to be fault it going all haywire. It wasn't the controller, it was the computer on overload.
Yeah.
It wasn't able to keep up, because it's fine now. Come join late gaming, mate. Feel free to join in. Pretty much where most of us are now, so. And if you're on late gamers, you get to see the sneak peeks of the mod reviews if I leave them a couple of days before I put them up. That's something else I've started doing now.
Okay.
Yeah, I put photos of my latest mod review before I release it to YouTube.
Yeah.
You get sneak peeks of photos of it.
That's a good idea, that is.
Kind of prepares a little bit more interest.
Yeah, it kind of builds up an interest in it before it comes out, doesn't it?
I've got one mod you see coming onto one farm. You will not be able to get it.
What, because you made it?
I didn't make it. But I've been allowed it as long as I don't pass it on.
That's nice.
I've got two like that, I think it's two. No, this one's a Massey. I've also got a is it Ursus?
Ursus.
I think it is
It's Ursus.
Ursus.
It's Ursus.
It might be Ursus, but it's Ursus. But, you press keypad 7, and you turn on the front wiper.
Nice.
A real old one, it does the old animation going into it and everything. It's an old tracker.
Is that the one that I showed you? Or
oh, this one Danny gave me this one.
Yeah.
No, this one's got a cab on it.
Yeah, because the one that I showed you is, again, is the same as the Mr. Minister Bill, has the lamination of getting into it. That old vintage one.
But, Danny gave me that one because he's put the script into the front wiper.
Oh, nice.
Front wiper's actually properly usable now. Sounds good. I'm still to test the Massey out properly.
I'm still after a funfair mod.
Yeah, I'm still. That baler might be a bit sooner than I thought. The one I'm after. No one's already actually making one. Do you want to get onto the forums on Giants?
Yeah, could do.
Because that's where the requests go in and a lot of people destroy it.
That and the sod harvester.
Yeah.
That would be cool. Rather than cutting your grass, it all.
Perfect.
You know, it. You sod it up, and then that, in a sense, cultivates it at the same time, so then you can then use that field again.
They are modders. If you listen to things that people want. Yeah, sodder. Sounds wrong. Sodder.
Sod harvester, I think that's what they're called. That and a funfair.
Yeah, the funfair mod takes precedence.
Yeah, I've been wanting that for months.
I want that. For, well, it's been more than that, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, yeah. Probably over a year I've been looking for them. I've seen trailers that look like funfair trailers, but nothing that actually unpacks into a ride or something like that.
Yeah.
Loosely based off of the the beast mod. So as you go up to it, it has a set of control panels. So you open the control panel, unfold it, put the legs out, etc., etc. Extend it, etc., 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 and then it unfolds and then becomes the full ride.
Well, this is it, and I think your best bet, if I'm honest, whip onto TBF's forum.
Yeah.
On Facebook. And have a look and see if you can leave a message just to say, look, if you're a modder, can you have a look at trying this one?
Please? Yeah.
Because it's going to be modders about, I don't like Facebook, I don't trust Facebook, but the guys that are on it could be an option. I've been so flipping underwhelmed with work at the moment. Yesterday I went out doing some photography.
Yeah.
I got photos of ice cream vans and that, like a mini ice cream van.
Mini. Oh, actual mini.
Actual mini ice cream van.
Nice.
Ford Angular. Old Honda, a bit like the Rascal van, but the Honda version.
Yeah.
Bedford CF. CF one, Merck Sprinter ice cream vans. There's also this massive wave machine, which, you know, the desk, I call them the stress machines, you know, like,
yeah,
the little ball bearings on the end of the string,
you
pull it out, and it goes ting, 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 ting between themselves.
Yeah,
it hits one and then it hits the front. You imagine that sideways, but it doesn't hit anything, it just sweeps.
Right.
It's like that. I'll show you a photo later. Put a video up on it as well. Really interesting. And within the space of 5 minutes, it'll actually do 4 to 5 rotations of its ringing where it falls in form of each other.
Yeah.
Really, really good. Now you're on Late Gamers, you can put all your game pictures or all your gaming videos that you're going to be doing in the future, all on there. Share it with all your mates, get them signed up as well. That's taken off quite well now.
Yeah, it has, isn't it? Quite a few
people. Late Gamers is doing really, really well now.
Quite a few people have joined it now.
I've changed my name on the end to St. Admin.
Yeah.
Just in case anyone gets any problems now, they know who to come to. Don't seem to get any problems as of yet, touch wood. Don't forget, guys, even if you're not new to the channel, I do monthly giveaways. Monthly giveaways. I apologise for the noise in the background. It's Mr. Sawyer's pipe.
Central heating. Not central heating, water. Washing machine.
So yeah, there are more giveaways each month. There is a giveaway. Month, two games. I can see why you guys like the P6, the T, what are we on? T8. Got quite a good turning circle. Progressively. I'm a New Holland fan. But... Darn it, full. I think he's reseeding at the same time. There's a man on a mission. Actually, I'm going to turn my hub off because it's driving me nuts. It's amazing, isn't it? You really, really need the inspector mod. So when it's on, you turn it off. It's driving me nuts in the corner. I couldn't see out my mirror. So what's everyone got planned this week? Hi, Zernin. Welcome to the channel. I got nothing. They're nice tracks. I just don't like them. I don't know what it is about New Holland. I just don't like them. The Ivecos. I don't like Ivecos neither. Even though they're Ford, which I absolutely love Ford. But that one up. How's the old boy doing today then, Zernin? Mind you, I'm calling him old, I'm calling all of us old. Younger than us. Charlie is a massive fan of Renault. Hey mate, Renault's alright, it's just their electrics are appalling.
I think most modern cars now are the same thing. Electrics let them down. After about 10 years you're going to start paying out loads of money in electrics.
Bring back the day where it was just nothing.
Nah, people like their creature comforts, don't they? That's the problem.
It's a creature of habit. That's why. I had to watch a couple of your videos today, Mark. You know. He does the mini scale farm stuff, Kev.
Yeah. Oh, does he?
Yeah, he does, like, you know, like Somerset Valley Farmers.
Yeah.
He does that sort of
thing. Cool.
Had a gander. A I watch short videos.
That's my next thing after I upgrade the beast, the PC. Get myself into the model railway again. That's going to be costly in itself.
The miniature railway. Really, really small stuff.
Yeah, the 00 gauge.
Yeah.
Yeah, that is slightly cheaper. Is it 00? Yeah, 00, or is it?
I'm in 00. I'll just quickly answer Mark a minute. I did enjoy it. The only thing, I'll give you pointers. So the only thing I'd do is, when you know where your speaker is, keep your thumb off your speaker. You're pretty much on it then. You'll do really well.
Oh, is he doing it via his phone, is he?
I think he's doing it via phone.
Yeah.
That's what I kind of get off the recording. But he's doing really, really well, and you know.
It's difficult when you're on a budget.
Yeah, and it's nice to see that the youngsters are trying something different.
Yeah.
You know. He'll get stick for it at some point, don't worry about it. Something you love, you'll bypass that. I had to buy a battery charged out. Oh, fair enough. You killed your battery.
Just warn you, I'm going to sneeze soon.
Oh, God. Duck's coming back. There it is, told you guys. I knew that duck was going.
I could feel it tickling my nose.
I figured what it is. That's what that sneeze sounds like. A duck being launched through the air.
Must be because the pollen's slightly up today. It's probably why I've been all croaky as well.
Is there any more fields that need picking up with straw?
No, that's the only one I think so far. So that I think there's another couple of fields I planted with odds and sods. I'm not sure what I did with what.
What I'll do for now is I'll leave a T8 on the trailer and park them both up. Right. Up here we still have a combine up here. What cedars we... Oh, not cedars. Harvesters. Awesome. Now, what seed? Whoa, I froze my game again. There we go. I'm in a spud cedar. Oh no, I'm in a beet cedar. My game keeps really badly freezing today. I wonder if they've had an update on it.
I don't think so.
That was just the servers are really cheap.
Possibly. We're just doing too much for the PC.
It's
demanding too much from your PC.
I'll be tough in the morning.
She just don't have the power, Captain.
Right, I'm gonna nat at Sinky's favourite plough a minute. Before he comes and lands in front of me. Get off my plough. Joe off. Recording a full 60 frames. Jeez. I don't have the capacity to do that. I can do it. It's my recorder, don't allow it. I'm not paying for a recorder.
No, it's,
thanks, Buster.
What's that?
Said he's had a look, there's no update.
No, I didn't think there was, because there's nothing came up on Steam. We're just glitching out, get days like that, didn't we?
Yeah, it might just be so stupid. My computer's having a bad day. I've got a sea cleaner, I know that. I have a sea cleaner as well. I've done the old one. The old one seems to run a bit better.
Yeah, because if you set it upright, it should clear out all your old registry files, the ones it doesn't need anymore.
How are you keeping, Buster? And you having fun with the John Deere? Me, like a melon, Mr. Sawyer, put the mod out. We forgot to put the link on for the actual mod. Where two of my puppy's going, yeah. We have the link to the mod, please. Oopsie.
Was that for the John Deere?
Yeah.
The whole.
I was like, yeah, okay. Before I put it on, obviously not. And then the link I got it from has been removed.
Oh.
So I had to go and find it off a different mod site. Because I went and got it from Mod Holster.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. But Mod Holster doesn't have it no more.
They must have removed it.
Like, for crepe's sake.
Must have removed it for some reason.
The other thing I don't like about that John Deere is the turning circle.
Yeah.
Not keen on turning circle. Oh, you ain't got more dib dab. Not again. Please, not again. I think our dib dab monster's back. Dip dap dip dap dip it up though, dip it up though, dip it up though. I want. I want that. Must do tree cutting today, because I didn't do any last time. I was going to do some last time.
Tree cutting!
Yep. Ooh, Dan, tree cutting. All the vehicles bar the one I want. Ah, there we go. Oh, this one doesn't have a